Alright, this next clip is day three. We were at sea all day. Just some photos. It's about 10 minutes long. But that's the shot of the cabana deck. That's the adult only retreat. So it's doesn't get crowded a lot, but it's just a pretty good hangout spot if you're into that stuff, which, you know, wasn't bad. Again, the hot tub in the I think it was called the cabana area. No, Serenity Deck. Yeah, that's Serenity Deck. That's what it was called. Serenity Deck. So, you know. And that right there is the play area, I'm thinking, outside of Camp Ocean. I could be wrong on it, but I don't care. But, again, I could be wrong on it. Yeah, I'm still here. That's the slide. That's where Nevaeh and Jaleem spent the bulk of their pool time, is running up and down on the slide like two maniacs. The magic that we're going to be on next year is a very large, beautiful boat. I know we don't call shit beautiful, but that's a nice ass boat. Anytime me and Katie both agree on something, it's a nice ass boat, especially when it don't come to, you know. Anyway, that's a shot. I think that's the aft side forward right there. If you don't know what aft side forward is, you've never been on a cruise before. Yep, that's definitely the aft side forward in the video. We got a couple shots for our cabin coming up, which. Not bad at all. Actually, that's Katie sleeping. That must have been early in the morning because all the kids are still sleeping. Oh, then the vase so wrapped up in her blanket you can't even see her. This one here is it's definitely early in the morning because ain't no motherfuckers outside. Ain't no people outside. I mean, say motherfuckers, but ain't no people outside. That's the TV screen. That's the next TV I'm going to get. And I wish I could afford to get that TV. But that's a big TV. That's a very big TV. And all these coming up shots are of... We're playing miniature golf. And I think they figured out some way to cheat. Even in the miniature golf on the boat.
I know the first game we played... Yeah, I'm yawning. I'm tired.
Worked all day. First day we played, it was very, very windy. Oh, is this a windy day? Or not. But, I was kicking butt. Katie will tell you something different. But like I said, she'll tell you something different. Anyway, I'm going to stop my recording here. That was a nice golf course, I must say. But I got a feeling that Nevaeh was cheating. Cheating big time. And over... Well, there's quite a few. But I'm going to stop my recording here. Alright, these next photos is, this is us in the Ivy Lounge. I guess you see the elephant tusks back there. Shall I even call them on the stand? It's called the Ivy Lounge. We sitting there while we're waiting for our dinner. And the dining room was so cold, we almost wore jackets every night. Of course, Jaleem had fries and chicken fingers almost every night. Leah had fries and burgers most nights, but some nights she ate regular food with us. But Jaleem more or less had chicken fingers or cheeseburgers every single night. That green room there is the room where Camp Carnival took some of the older kids. Johnny's crowd was in there. They basically bounced the ball around at the walls all day long. But I think they both enjoyed Camp Carnival. So if Johnny did something, he wound up going to Camp Carnival jail. And, But the next few pictures is actually, I think it's all the photos that we purchased from Carnival. They were expensive too. We're talking $15 for a little 5x7. Like this picture here. That picture was $14. Expensive, yes. And any picture that they took with their background, like this one here, I think they were running $19.95 for one photo. To go figure. Price, that's called price gouging, but you know, even this one, the photographer from Carnival came out with us, and he was actually in the water up to his chest with his camera gear. Again, taking pictures of people in the water. Not too shabby for them. This coming up photo, where were we? I think we were in, that's a picture of Miami. We were on the ship. We just got on, had some drinks, and we were waiting to cast off. Jaleem didn't want to be in none of the portrait pictures because he's being a grouch. But the Vay managed to get in all of them. I don't know how that picture came out looking like I got two big ass teeth in the front. Like a rabbit and nothing else. And the Vay got a few by herself. And the we got a few of the in the dining room. I didn't keep mine's. We kept the better ones because they were so expensive. So if they wasn't really what we considered good or perfect, we didn't keep them at all. This one I love. This is one of the pictures I might get blown up and throw on the wall. In the living room or dining room, wherever we want to put it at. Nevaeh and Jaleem covering up their Carnival bracelets. People made sure they covered their bracelets. You can see in the picture, Jaleem has the green showing. That's his bracelet that Nevaeh still hasn't taken off as of today. July 23rd, we got off the boat July 4th, and she's still carrying that bracelet around that she's proud of. And we were in the Golden Dining Room. I got some excellent video footage of some of the dances that was going on. But that's for another day. The next video is going to be day 5. I think it's San Juan. I could be wrong. But I'm not doing any more videos of St. Thomas, you see there. I'm not doing any more videos of at sea because it's just too much.